תגמור לסס מסכת נדורים, דף חוב ה' עומד א', מצווה ציציס שקודו ככל המצווה שבתוירו. The meaning is to make the holiest 7, 8, 11, 13. But nobody explains why. The Gemara says if 7, it's the minimum. 13 is the maximum. What's the 8 and 11? Perhaps the Gemara says Mesech Shabbos. The truth is we don't have Hamisho Chum Sheitoiro, but we have 7 Sforim. But Midbar is divided into 3 Sforim. But Ibn Soya is a Sefer by itself. Hotzvo Amudeyo Shivo. 7 Sforim. And the world stands on these 7 pillars. We have 8 Sifrei Nevi'im. Yehoshua Shoftim, Shmuel Malochim, Ishaya Yirmi Yecheskel Treyosa. We have 11 Kesuvim, Tehillim, Mishle, Iyuf Shirashirim, Ruth, Eicho, Koheles, Esther, Daniel, Ezra, and Divrei Hayom. This is Torah Shebichsof, but Torah Shebealpeh, that we were Mekabel on Purim, are the Yud Gimel Midas, the Chachomim learn all the mitzvahs. Kal Vuchoyimer Gezerah Shobat Bin Yonah, Klal Uprat, Pratu Klal, Klal Uprat Uklal, that's 6. Klal Shutzerach Leprat Uprachat Zerah. Klal, that's 7. Kol doyu shehu klal v'yotz min haklal, that's 8. Liton ton echot kinyono, that's 9. Shelo kinyono, that's 10. Liton bedover chodosh, that's 11. Dovor alomid minyono, bedover alomid soifo, that's 12. Shnei ksuvim makhishim ze et ze, at sheyovu akos v'ashlishi v'yechni v'neim, that's 13. So there you have 7, 8, 11, 13.